What's up, world? This your homeboy Ice. And I'd like to take you with me, man, to the streets of Atlanta, Georgia. Introduce you to some real homeboys. Some niggas that was down. But show you how jealousy and envy just make things fall apart. Me, Nature, and Drew, we was like family. And for this nigga to try me, rob me, and put his brother down on the lick, a real nigga just can't take that, man. A real nigga just can't take that.
Yo, punk motherfucker. Fuck you, Drew. We was homeboys.
Nature, we was always hand in hand. caring, being there you need, being there with a phone call. And everybody have a good day.
We ain't shit. We done killed this lady's son, and we the first niggas at his funeral. Gotta play the game, though. Don't nobody know we did it. Miss Johnson knew me and Nature since we were little boys. She never would have expected us to kill Drew. I threw her 10,000 and Nature gave her 10,000. So I guess it's 10,000 to son. Cause when we catch Black, we gonna do his ass too. I love your peach cobbler, Miss Johnson, but your sons ain't hitting on shit. She didn't have a clue who killed him. She said she hadn't seen Black either, but she said she'll holler at me if she did. I know what y'all out there thinking. Ice, you a dirty motherfucker. All the young niggas from the hood was hollering at me, trying to find out what we wanted to do about Drew. I just kept everybody all nice and telling them niggas we was gonna find out about it. And when we find out who did it, we were gonna fuck them up.
Monday night in ATL, baby. Rest in peace, Drew. When we catch your brother, his ass coming up there with you.
Black was Drew's little brother, old slick ass nigga from the west side. Drew always put his brother down on the big lick, so I know Black got down on me and Nature. We've been looking all over for him. We just can't ever catch up with him.
Man, they go up there and get the goddamn rims up from the day, man. Put up on that O10, motherfucker, you know?
Yeah, it keeps the fat shit up in here. Check this shit out. I'm looking tomorrow right there.
Everybody telling me that Black been balling around the city. But me and Nature ain't seen him nowhere. $90,000 and you just gonna take it, nigga? Oh, no, nah, I gotta holler at him.
What's going on? Oh, yeah,
I'm going to get that
fat. Somebody told me that nigga was up at Bailey's buying 30s and some more shit.
They gonna look good.
I gotta find him, man, before even I spend up all my money.
Yeah, we're gonna get a pad up. Tell her what we gonna have. If I find out that nigga been in here, if I find out that nigga been in here spending my motherfucking money, I'm gonna kill him in front of everybody. What's up, baby? I'm chilling. Hey, yo, you seen Black? He was over here early.
Yeah, early today.
What's that nigga get?
We got 2 pairs of 30 and 40
out of them. 2 sets of the 30 and
40. But when you...
All right, baby.
Yeah, word on the street, Ice and Nature around here looking for me. Yeah, 90 red scrum. I'm just eating out the land. This is Drew, baby.
Man, we done been to every strip club in the city looking for Black. We ain't seen this nigga nowhere. I got a little bitch work up in this blue flame, though. She told me I already done been here spending some change. Man, we gonna wait this nigga out. She said he's supposed to be back. But man, look up. We done waited up here all day, and we ain't seen this nigga yet. Damn!
Yeah, back feeling this gangster shit. Yeah, taking this world on by storm. Hood gonna feel me. I ain't playing. This Black. Get it how I live, baby. These niggas done killed my brother. Fuck Ice. Fuck Nature. I get mine. Ain't with this bullshit. These niggas around here playing Ice, done around here getting in him and Nature. Like I ain't gonna get what belong to me. Shit.
Yeah, where that boy twin at? Yeah, let me speak to him. I want to see he still got that old hot rock himself. Yeah. Yo, 12, what's happening? This Black. Yeah, nigga, it's me. I'm back. Hey, man, I want to buy that old car you got over there, man. What you want for it? Shit, Lord, let me see how much money I got. I want to see him. Shit, I got 40. Let me owe you a 10. You know I'm good for it. It's me.
Yeah, Drew didn't ever want to cross them boys, but I had to do my own thing. But I ain't know they were gonna come back like that, blowing up shit.
We calling you, man. We ain't on the phone with nobody. That's me and you. We ain't talking to nobody. Let's go get that shit, man.
Okay, I'll be safe on that.
I'll call you soon. They get
you already
know.
Bro.
Man, everybody got them looking for us around the city, man. All we gotta do is lay low. Just kick it. Don't nobody know what's going on. Everybody keep hollering at me, goddamn telling me they heard about my homeboy. They heard about my homeboy. It's all good. All we gotta do is keep on kicking and have a kick, man. What we gonna do tonight, baby? Monday night shit. What it's gonna be? Blue Flame? AG and them got some over there at the Gold Room. Then I think they're doing some at Tongue Groove too. There you go. That flame going down tonight, shit. But you know, man, the city gonna have this shit off lock.
What shit can I do?
Shit, I can't call him, man. I don't know who gonna be out there. Yo.
Ice with a homie.
What's up, Jordan?
I heard about Drew, man. Dude, that shit crazy, man.
I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that. Yeah, man, everybody cool on this side, man. Just trying to get down. You know, move on. You know how it
is. Yeah.
So check it, man. Hell, we going to Magic City tonight. What you into? What else going on?
Yeah, there's no Monday, yeah. No shit, Magic City, you know, shit, ain't no other place to be on a Monday night.
Hell yeah, man, we going to go out there and fuck around, man. Holler at a couple folks, man. I know a lot of people got them to try to catch up with.
Yeah, I beat up big homie.
All right, baby, she's gonna come around and then I'll catch you.
One love.
All right, Pete. First thing he say, goddamn. I heard about your homeboy Drew, man, you know. He asked about you. He told me, all right. Get ready, they about to harass our ass tonight. This on. Yeah.
This that flip. Yeah. Hey yo, this all them down South Georgia girls out there shaking in them clubs. Yeah. And the sound.
Yeah. What's up,
Foxy buddy? Lady, yeah. Jazz T.
Hey yo, man, we spinning G's over here.
Magic City in the house.
What's up, we got some G's on that. What's up, baby?
Magic City. Home of some of the baddest strippers in Atlanta. Everybody know Monday nights at Magic City be crazy.
Shake them bitches, baby. Show them busters you ain't standing here. Pop that coochie, baby. Show them busters you ain't standing here.
Hey, hold on, stop. Shout out to my nigga Ice and Nature, DJ Fat Attack in the building. Shout out to my nigga Drew, rest in peace my nigga. DJ Fat Attack in the building. Y'all niggas better tick this motherfucking pussy, nigga. Stop fucking playing, nigga. The bar is wide open, motherfucker. Let's get it, let's go.
It be my females in the club, the niggas. Cause all the females know, this where us rich niggas hang out at. And the dancers be killing it. I mean the splat pack, shit, they shut shit down. And I'm just sitting here hollering at all my niggas, man. All my trap niggas. Everybody telling me they're sorry about what happened with my nigga Drew. And I'm just playing the game, acting like I don't know a damn thing about it.
What's up, man?
Lil Magic always gave me the top right section in the VIP. You can see the whole club and the whole club can see you. This where you sit, man, if you get into that money. You feel me? And I loved it. One night, we spent so much money in this motherfucker, Magic told me to take the sofa with me. He said, me and Nature done bought it. And these my homeboys, Big Mike, KB, and Tone. They know we looking for Black, But they think we just trying to see if he all right. You know, Drew Woods, his brother. Yeah, we trying to find out he all right or right. But I really don't think they'll give a fuck. Cause them niggas taking food out my mouth, they taking food out they mouth. And these my niggas from Carolina, 48 Bluff Road. I'm talking about, man, me and these niggas been getting money together for years, man. These my real player-ass partners. I'm talking about, man, we get that shit from Atlanta to Augusta to Columbia. If I ever need to hide out, these the first niggas I call.
Monday night. Hey!
Man, just a fella, I need to see you.
What's going on?
Ain't nothing really going on, but the time piece, be prepared for war. You know what I mean?
All right. Well, you look. I'm always ready.
I'm going to come see you this
I'm
week.
Always ready. See you this no week. Problem. Let's go. Let's do it.
What you drinking?
Henderson.
Let's go.
I met this girl in Atlanta. Let me play in the Miz out. She get my diss on his art and never go since I'm from the side to the side. The bitch gon' get it all. From the top of my dizzy to the bottom.
I say nobody up, man.
Oh, man.
No Facebook friends, homie.
Oh, you can't have that good up here,
yeah, especially Rick Ross and Jazzy Faylor, brother. Man.
And we just in this motherfucker balling, man. Doing this shit how we do on a Monday night in the city. Nigga gotta play it cool, man. Don't nobody know what's going on. Me and Nature. We love Drew. But you can't play with no nigga motherfucking money. It's cold to this shit. Get you fucked up. But man, ain't nothing more funny than amateur night with my homeboy Lightfoot. I'm talking about Lightfoot with them big ass dancers. Boy, this shit be a goddamn trip. Man, I don't know where my nigga Lightfoot get his dancers from for this amateur night. But I'm talking about them girls be big and sweating all over this damn club. And they don't care nothing about it. Like, they the finest motherfuckers up in here. And we be in here dying. I mean, Lightfoot had the club off the chain, man. I'm talking about everybody come out just to pay him and got them watch him trip out the crowd. And that's a Monday night at Magic City. I decided to fly out to Vegas for the weekend for the OG Money's birthday party. One shit going on in the A, but a bunch of niggas asking me about Drew and me and Nature looking for black all over the city. Hell, Money got everybody first class flights, presidential suites at the Caesar, front row seats to the Mayweather fight. We finna do it big. Vegas. Sin City. What goes on in Vegas, they say stays in Vegas. Everybody flew out for Money's party, man. I'm talking about the gangsters, the strippers. I mean, it was like Monday night at Magic City, but we was in Vegas. From throwing dollars to throwing chips. I mean, we was out here having a good time. Some people came up while we was out here. I saw one chick make about 50,000.
and some niggas lost it all. I think he killed himself that night, or they killed him one. Nigga lost everything. But it was all for money, the OG of it all. I knew if anybody could help me and Nature bounce back from our loss, it was money. We've been getting money together for over 10 years now, and he always had to work or knew who had it. First Porsche, first Minks, first Gators, it was all money. All us young gangsters wanted to be just like him. A lot of niggas love Big Meech, but my boss man always been money.
Yeah, man, it's Money, aka Big Money. All y'all niggas know, Big Money the last dime. Yeah, damn, I'm just kicking it, man, trying to throw some of these old bills away that I done had since 1989. You know, brought this code out, this deal I done had since 1989. I raised this deal. You can tell this motherfucker died from natural causes. But we just in here kicking it, you know. Bam, 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 bam. Just fucking off. Nigga don't even know how much money I got, man. Fuck with me.
I asked Money if he had any work in the city. Me and Nature still had a little bounce back change to spend. He said he really didn't have anything going on, but he introduced me to his nephew, Jay. Jay looked familiar, but I didn't remember where I had seen him before. He said he had seen me around, and it'd be like that when you're grinding. But I knew he was cool. If Money claimed him as a nephew, Jay had to be 100. So I told him to make sure we chop it up before we get out of here for the weekend. And I'm just kicking it, man. Trying to have myself a good time. Get my mind off some of the bullshit going on back in the city. It's all good, though. I done met my man, Jay. And it's about to go down.
Oh, yeah, 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 but yeah.
Boys
yeah.
Down in the down there drinking right now.
Oh, yeah,
Man, me and Jay finally got a chance to sit down. Man, he was a real ass nigga, just like me. Come to find out he was from the South Side, so you know me and him could ride together. Hey, yo, man, that shit be crazy. He telling me he be at Velvet Room, Onyx, Tongue and Groove, all these places, the same places I be. But shit, I ain't never seen him around. It's all good, though. We gonna be partners now. Shit, he got them bricks. We about to crank this motherfucker up. He said something about he messed with the music back in the city. It's all good, though. He can help me get my brick game back together. I'll buy all his CDs.
Just keeping it real, man. I fuck with the music, man. You know, I got my own little studio and got my own little artist, but
how that come along?
It's okay, man. It ain't nothing like what you talking about, bro, man. Shit, but I can make that happen for you, man.
And it was on, just like that. I told my nigga Jay I need to get 3 bricks when we got back to the city. He said all he had to do was holler at his homeboy. He was gonna have him joints on deck. That's what I'm talking about. We about to be back in power. Nephew Jay, and that's what's up. Man, when we flew back in from Vegas, me and Jay had seats right next to each other in first class. Man, we chopped it up all the way back. Man, this my real 100% goddamn homeboy, man. Good nigga. Dinesha's supposed to be picking me up from the airport. I hope she on time. Shit, I missed my baby while I was out here kicking. And it's on.
My man.
This dude crazy.
Hey, nice to meet you.
This is why I couldn't get no trouble.
Oh, man.
You already know. It's good, man. Hey, I would not have did that, too.
You already know. You straight, man?
I'm good, man.
You straight? You got to run?
Yeah, I'm cool.
You got your whip?
I got my whip out.
All right, let's do it. Hey, man, look.
Okay, I'm going to hit you. Let's go, man. I had my shine, man.
All right,
bye-bye, baby.
Bye, nice meeting you.
Keep good.
You already know. Look.
Hey. I got
a monkey for monkey. Yeah, boy. That boy Ice a real nigga, man. He want 3 of them things. I can't wait to call my nigga Black.
Let's go. You ready? Come on.
Well, I gotta go somewhere. It's on the spot. Oh, I gotta go now.
Come on. Hurry
it
up.
Won't take long.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
Damn.
It's for sure. It's for sure.
Great. I pray for you every night.
I know.
That Jesus just watch over you and protect you and make sure you make it home safe.
I appreciate it. Come on.
Man, I love Dinesha. She a real ass chick. You know, everybody know a nigga getting to the money and stuff like that. But she ain't never tripped on that, man. She always just loved me. Always praying for a nigga. Down for a nigga. She always telling me she want me to get out the streets. Shit like that, man. A nigga needs somebody like that on their team. That's my girl. Never thought my favorite place would be with you just chilling. Funny how we older now, so now we thinking family. No, I can't lie to you. That road I chose to let them go so we can grow and flourish. You taught me that love is a seed and it needs to be nourished. And that's what's up.
That's probably how your little baby looks.
It looks just like you.
Whatever. You ready,
man, I don't know nothing.
You don't know nothing. He was with you that night,
no,
and you don't
he wasn't
know nothing.
With me. He wasn't
you can't
with
tell me.
Me
nothing.
He wasn't with me.
Yes, he was. Listen, nature, he was.
Listen, calm down. Listen.
Playing.
I don't know shit. If I knew something, don't you know we'd be done handling this already?
What you got that fucking smirk on your face for? You
no
know what happened. Who is he with?
I don't know who he was with.
Yes, you do.
I dropped him off at the spot, and I went to my spot.
What spot you dropped him off at?
Right there. You know where we hang out?
No, at? I don't know. You ain't telling me shit.
What I'm trying to tell you is,
you're not telling me
nothing.
Me
and Drew has been friends forever. And you question me about what?
Yes, I fucking am, man.
I don't know what the fuck happened.
My husband is dead. Your friend is dead. And you acting like this? And man, fuck you. You ain't shit. This is some bullshit.
Ken Weathers, and we're here at the scene of the crime. A young man was found in the trunk of a vehicle, and the police still haven't found answers, and they're basically looking for clues. As you can see over here, the community is showing their love.
Horrible. My husband did not deserve to get blown up in the trunk of a car. What type of person would do something like this?
Would you have any idea who might have done something like this?
No. Drew had no enemies. I don't know. I could not fathom who would do something like this to him. He was a good man, a good husband. Yeah.
Do you have anything to say to the perpetrators out there?
If you know anybody, if anybody saw anything, please. You don't have to go to the cops. You don't have to tell me. Just call 1-800-TIP hotline. It's an anonymous line. You don't have to leave any information. Just leave a tip, please. He deserves this at the least. If you saw or heard anything, please call 1-800-TIP hotline.
Still no clues, still no answers. There is a reward.
What's up, man?
Baby, what's wrong?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thinking about your friend.
I ain't got no doubt. I remember me and nature. Fuck the rest of you. Niggas hating on you so bad, not bad. You still need
me. You forgot about one friend.
Down low, put the lingerie on, put them high heel shoes on, baby. When you walk through the bedroom door, I don't really wanna hear no bullshit. Put your ass on the bed, on your hands and knees, shoot it up high. Don't ask why, don't act shy. What you need to do is take this shit. Now come back here, baby. Don't try to run from it. When it gets deeper, get your face up out that pillow. I'm tryna hear you screaming. Your knees are shaking. Come on, baby. You can take it. That's what you get for keeping me waiting. Grab them sheets and squeeze them.
To get your mind right, lay your body down. Okay. I'm gonna get you right. Girl, I thought I told you stop.
We about to do it my way tonight.
This time.
Go ahead and take them clothes off.
Yes.
Leave them heels on.
Okay.
Sign with it?
Yeah, same thing, man. Just knock the size off, man. And let my goat drop.
Gotcha.
Just came from down there watching that game, man. I lost a little something on it. What's up, bro?
Yo.
What's up, baby? Shit, just chilling.
I know you watched the fight.
Hell yeah, I watched that beat down.
Yeah, nigga, whatever. I'm telling you, man, maybe when he did his time, I'm telling you, that nigga do not want to see Pacquiao, man.
Nigga.
Man, that nigga don't want to see Pacquiao, man. He dodging that man, man.
Dodging what? Dodging weak-ass punches?
It's all good. Hey, yo, check it. So shit, while I was out there, man, shit.
So I caught Nature up to speed on my new homeboy, Jay, the money that plugged me up with. Man, it's about to go all the way down. Shit, Nature say his phone been blowing up. Niggas been calling him like a motherfucker trying to get back straight. It's on. Shit, we hooking up with Jay, man. Niggas say we supposed to hook up today. Hell, me, Nature, we about to be back in power.
Give me some of that good love. I'm talking about the kind of cash you get enough of.
Call you what, man? I know everything all good, man.
Yeah, nigga, you know what time it is. Go on and grab your helmet, baby. Time to go to school, son. Yeah, what you know about that Cam Newton? Put me on them War Eagles, baby. Put me on them War Eagles.
You won't grab me,
no. Damn, damn. Second elephant. What'd you say about Cam, bro? You think his dad took that money? You crazy. Oh, you shit. Hey, gangster, what's up, Jay?
Hey, what's up, baby? What's going on? Hell, man, how you feeling, bro?
Ah, shit, I'm doing better now than I'm hollering at you.
Man, as we speak, this uncle on the other line. Hold on, man, give me 1 second, I'm gonna call. Hold, no, just hold on for a minute, bro, hold on.
All right.
Yo, yo, Jay.
What's up, huh?
What's up, bro?
Yeah, I'm talking to bro on the other line right now.
Hey, this my new number right here, man. Yeah, this my new number right here. Make sure you get the ice too, cause you know, that other one ain't on no more, so this it right here, bro.
Yeah, he said he had been trying to get in touch with you, but I told him you had a little situation, you had to change the phone.
Make sure you get his number to ice, man.
Yeah, give me a second, Unc, I'll hit you right back, you know what I mean? Let me chop it up with bro.
Okay, alright, love you, nigga.
Yeah, I love you too, Unc. Okay. Yeah, bro. Yeah, Unc told him to give you the number, man.
Oh, that's cool, yeah, shit, I can get this number from you, shit, when I run across you. Yeah, so we still on, right? Yeah, 6 o'clock is slice.
Hey, that's a bet, bro. I see you there.
I see you in there. Yo. It's on, baby. It's on. Okay, let's go.
They have something to do with his murder. And I know you don't want to believe it, I know you don't, but deep down inside, they not telling me something.
What makes you think that?
I just got this feeling, Mom. I got this feeling. They were the only two people who saw him before he was murdered. They were the last two people, and you mean to tell me you don't know anything about his whereabouts? Nothing? Nothing at all? It's not adding up.
They went to school together, they grew up together. I just can imagine them.
Ma, well, I understand where you're coming from. I just, you know, I need you to feel where I'm coming from. I'm going to go to the police, and I'm going to tell them that somebody needs to dig a little deeper or do a little bit more investigating because they have something to do with this murder. They are not telling me something. And something has to be done. I can't see my husband go out like this. It's not right, Mom. It's not right.
Those are his friends. It's just hard for me to think that they would do that.
It's okay, Ma. You don't have to. You don't have to. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I gotta know something. I got to. I need somebody to handle this case.
Man, like, this shit done hit the fan. Like, I don't know what the fuck this bitch cat done heard, man. She done heard something. Cause she run around here hollering at undercovers, hollering at motherfucking bras at the salon, telling everybody, man, in the hood that we had something to do with Drew Depp.
Nature.
You heard of Nature?
Nature.
Like,
I'm talking about, man, this bitch giving pictures to the undercovers and everything. I gotta catch up with her, man. God damn. I'm tired of all this shit.
That's me.
Yes.
That's all that.
Understand?
No.
Understand?
No.
Yeah, you know what time it is? That's 6 o'clock, 6 o'clock. Time for Grand Street Rock. The homeboys checking in for that South Side. Pull up Shady Park shots out of Gabby Road, all the way to Flash Shows. Old Nat, stand up, East Point. March your home for life. My homies on Main Street. Rep that Washington Road all the way to Donnelly Hollywell Parkway. But you know it's Bankhead for life. Cascade, stand up. Campton Road, Zone 4. You know what time it is?
Grand Street.
Yeah, man, I don't know what taking boy right up the street, bro. Everything go. One shot Charlie, man.
You goddamn sure need to hurry up.
Yeah, I'm finna call them. No, they right up the street.
That's what's up.
Hey, what's up, my man? Shit, waiting on you, bro.
We right here in Slice now.
Oh, that where you at? Well, shit, listen, I'm right down the street from it, man. Listen, we right here on that little one street, man. On that little one way. I don't forget the name of it, man. I tell you what, when you come up out of Slice, you make that right, walk all the way down. It's the one way before you get to the pawn shop, then you make that right, bro. We right here waiting on you. Sitting right here. Soon you make that right.
All right. Shit, I'm about to get my ticket. I'll see you in a second.
All right. Bet. Yeah, brother, I'm on the way, man.
Hey, man, you know these boys, you ever done some business with these folks, so you know somebody, bro?
What? Man, come on, man. Man, get the fuck out of here, man.
Hey, man, I'm just saying, man, you know, these niggas just killed my
man. All this motherfucking money me and you got together, man, hey. I understand that about bro, man. My motherfucking Uncle Money, man, turned me on to these folk, man.
I don't know, man. That ain't right, man. I'm kidding everything.
Man, I understand that, bro. Man, my motherfucking Uncle Money, man, these my motherfucking Uncle Money folk, man. It's good, man. Man, racks on racks on racks, man.
Exactly. Get some money, man.
Let's do it, bro. Yeah, baby, that go them boy right there. You know them boy right there, bro.
Motherfucker, you done set me up.
Motherfucking black. No! Jay, no!
Nah, nigga, slow up. Ain't no getting away from this shit. You black motherfucker. No. I've been looking through all
this. Oh, God, no.
You think you just gonna take my shit and get away with it, nigga?
Fuck y'all.
Ain't no motherfucker taking my shit. They gonna beat your brother, motherfucker. Fuck that shit.
Come on, Nature!
Come on. Here we come.
Sit down.
On the run. Don't know what.
Damn, man. That nigga Black kill Money Nephew. When Money find out about this shit, he gonna be blowed. $70,000, 3 bricks, and 2 dead bodies? Man, Money ain't hearing that shit. I gotta catch up with him. If I don't, I know it's gonna be a war in the city. I'm tired, man. I'm tired of all this shit. And everything getting old to me. I want more out of my life.
Hello?
Homie, what's happening? I see why your name Ice, man. You cooler than me.
Look, I'm gonna meet you tonight, man. That's a good plan, but look, I ain't staying in there long.
What you gonna think I'm trying to be there, too? I'm just trying to holler at you about that.
11:30. What's your
Ice? All right. Peace.
I'm in too deep, man. Dinesha says she got something to talk to me about. Money on my ass. Cat talking shit about Drew. This shit too much for a gangster, man. I'm glad I got a real homeboy like Nature. Together, they can't see us.
Money!
What's up, Shocky?
Man, these niggas done killed Jay, man.
What?
Jay dead, man.
Dead?
Yes, dead, man.
Man, what the fuck happened, man?
Man, all I know, man, he was on Peter Street, man. Man, making a play, man. That's all I heard, man.
You know he was going to see that nigga Ice, man.
That nigga Ice? Man, you told us to watch that pussy nigga, man.
Hey, you holler at him, man. Man, go get that nigga and bring him to me, man. Go get that nigga and bring him to me.
Man, say no more, man. Done.
Yeah, peace.
This motherfucker, I'm gonna kill his motherfucker mama, grandma.
Fuck, man.
This mother... Ooh! Motherfucker!
Don't worry, Jay. Rest in peace, bro. I got you. I'm ready to see about these niggas, man. And everybody has something, anything to do with this shit, man. I'm finna see about them niggas, man. Wallahi. Fuck.
Motherfucking Nature.
Alright.
Okay.
Right. Nature. Look at this guy, man. Fancy cars. Pocket full of money. Drug dealers. It's cool. But I'm gonna have all that shit impounded. Look at this. Look at him. Don't even know I'm right behind him. Yeah. That's right. I'm on that ass now. Real hard and heavy. Look at him. Look. Look at him. Oh, look, get out right now. Yeah. Get on in here, man. These damn guys make me sick with they shit. Punk ass drug dealers ain't buy shit. I'm gonna take all that shit and lock it up. I had to go to work. She pissed me damn off. I'll go and put my foot dead up in both of them ass. Especially Nature ass. Watching him ever since school. Yep. That's Nature.
So when you at?
Fellas,
what's going on, guys?
Ain't shit going on.
All right. Hey, yo, you want to put your hands on the table
while
I can see
them?
Put your hands on the table while I can see
them.
Yeah.
Man.
Hey.
You ain't got enough better to do,
yeah,
bro?
Yeah. I'm going to need you to leave. Right now. You can either leave on your own.
I'm saying, where you got to leave?
Anything I asked say? Him to.
I'm saying, anything.
I need you to leave.
You say it in front of him.
I asked him to. I'll hey, deal with you in a second. I need you to leave. Down.
I understand, bro.
Yeah. Bye. Nature.
Mind if I have a seat?
Sure. You got anything you want to tell me?
Yeah, I got something I want to tell you, man. Every time you see me, man, you always fucking with me. You're on my back every time you see me, man. Yeah. What the problem is?
What the problem is?
Yeah, what the problem is?
The problem is my question. So you don't know nothing about your friend, Drew?
I don't know shit.
Nothing at all?
I don't know shit.
You don't know what happened to your best friend?
I don't know shit about what happened to my best friend.
No talk on the streets or nothing.
Best friend, I don't know shit. You the phone did you tell me what happened?
Was he your best friend?
Yeah, he my best friend.
So can you tell me what happened to him?
About my best friend, I don't know shit about. I don't know nothing.
Do you watch CSI?
Yeah, I watch CSI.
You do?
Yeah. I know it's a bunch of bullshit.
Is it?
I know that.
Not when it comes to your hair being in your hat that was found on the crime scene. With your hair.
That ain't my hat, though.
Matching.
That ain't my hat, man. It ain't my hat.
How did your hat get
it? It ain't my hat. So they made one hat, man. When they made one hat,
your hair was found in.
Ain't one shit. None of my hair found this shit.
Your hair?
My hair was found in the hat. I really do talk. I don't want to do no more talking.
What's up?
What's up?
Cool. Hi. What's up, man? Can we talk for a minute?
I really ain't got time. I got my minutes off. So.
Yep. I'll follow you.
Yeah. See, Ice and Nature don't know nothing about what I'm doing. I got both of them playing against each other. Right in the palm of my hands.
What?
I tell you, boy. Y'all some smart dummies.
You got to know something.
Nah, I don't know nothing, man.
Something.
Nah, I don't know nothing.
I think I do, out of all the motherfuckers I want to see, I run into motherfucking bullshitting ass Detective Hunt. Man, this thing going all the way down, man. I mean, this motherfucker keep coming at me talking about Nature done told him this, Nature done told him that. He know about us and Drew. He know about us and Jay. This motherfucker crazy, man.
I'm not worried about no damn boy. How you know them boys ain't my boy?
Man, fuck you and your boy.
I got them. Them my boys.
Yeah. It's time for me to get out the motherfucking city for a couple of days till I get this motherfucking shit goddamn smoothed out. Goddamn, I gotta catch up with money, man. Fuck! So, Danisha done invited me out to dinner, man, and told me that I had to be there. I hope she hadn't heard about these murders. She talking about we gotta talk. I know she a fool for roses. So yeah, I stopped and grabbed her a dozen. Something to ease the tension. Here we go.
My homeboy Tone wanna know what the undercover was riding me for at the restaurant.
Man, what that fuck nigga talking about, man?
Oh, you wanna talk about shit? You trying to goddamn school me on some bullshit about asking me what's up with Drew now? Then I know something about Drew. The nigga just basically trying to goddamn get me to talk. He was talking some shit about Ice though. The nigga told me Ice told him.
Oh man, get the fuck out of here, man. Man, you know Ice 100, man.
I know that, man, but me and him was the only one down. And at the end, the motherfucker put my hat down on tape. You know, I dropped the hat when I did the thing.
He did what?
He put my hat on the table. And he told me, man, Ice told him all about it.
He found the hat?
Yo, he got the hat. I got the hat. I ain't tripping on the hat. You know what I mean? But me and Ice was all the one down.
Man, that's kind of crazy right there, man. Nature, you know, I ain't never went against Ice, you. But y'all the only two know what's going on, man. Something don't sound right, bro.
So what's so important that you got me running through traffic, about to get ticket, get locked up, messing with you? What's going on? What's up?
Ice, come here. Let me get it to you. I have a special gift for you.
Special gift for me?
Yeah, for you.
Hi, welcome to the M Bar. I know it's a special night for you guys. Would you like me to talk to champagne?
We should.
Okay, water for me. Okay, no problem.
Water for me?
Shit going on, man. And my girl tell me she pregnant. I gotta catch up with money, man, and get this shit resolved. Damn, I done been a dad.
I'm so happy. Me and Ice, we're gonna make great parents.
What's up, baby? Shit, I'm chillin'. Hey, yo, man, you got a chopper around now?
Yeah. Got one on deck.
Man, throw that shit in the trunk, man, and meet me at Blue Flame tonight, about 11 o'clock. Man, need the chopper crazy shit. I'll talk to you tonight about it when I get the receipt.
Right.
Let me pray to Blue Flame.
I'm on the way to you.
All right.
You know they say, I don't know, this place might be town. Is this safe in here,
John? Come on, man.
Listen, you said that like you all cool, but I tell you, this shit be all cool. You run around here and kill us, act like you don't know nothing.
So who killed who?
Your boy, Nature and Ice. Yeah, they say money looking for him.
Yeah.
You know what they tell you about money looking for him? You know why? Because they killed Drew.
What?
They killed Money Nephew.
Oh, yeah.
And they killed Black. That's three niggas dead right there, man. This ain't no first 48. It just ain't even 48 hours.
You butch.
I lie to you. You see, you think I'm playing. Everybody be thinking I be lying. Everybody think I be lying until something go real out. Why you think I don't cut nobody out? All
right, so you got your heel to the street.
Cause I don't want nobody DNA on me once some shit go down. You know what I'm saying? Y'all cutting them boys' hair and they could have left a sprinkle of your goatee hair down there or something. You don't know what to that. You know what I'm saying?
And it's on. They talking about this shit all over the city, man. I gotta catch up with Nature so we can figure out our play. I'ma hit the Blue Flame, holla at Jordan right quick. Then I'm grabbing Donisha and I'm going to 48 till somebody catch up with money.
Yeah, I appreciate it, bro.
Yo, I know. I'm headed outside now. That's all good. Don't even worry about this shit. I'm headed outside now. Yo. I know you know the word in the street, baby. The song around. You know this shit done hit the fan. Now they got the word in the street. They got down. We the ones that shot Jay.
Man, fuck that shit, man. I ain't stunning them niggas, man. You know what I'm saying, man? We gonna do this shit how we plan to do it, and that's that, man. Fuck them.
Man, Black got this shit fucked up, man. We gotta catch up with money, man. That's my motherfucking OG partner. I just gotta catch up with him just to let him know that shit ain't go down like that, man. Anything, we was goddamn trying to ride for him.
You already know what it is, man. We ain't even gotta call that nigga money, man. Money probably ain't even on that bullshit, man. You know, that nigga shit ain't know, man. I don't know what the fuck you thinking like that,
man. Man, he don't better than that, cuz. We gotta catch up with him. Shit, I was supposed to be getting a number from motherfucking Jay. Shit, I can't even get him on the phone, man.
So, I'm gonna hit up a couple niggas, man, see if they got a number, some on it, man, see what the word is, man. But other than that, man, we ain't stunning this shit. We're gonna do this shit how you say we're gonna do it.
I need to hurry up, man, before this shit gets stupid out here, man. You know, them niggas got down, throw a rock, I'm gonna throw a rock back.
Oh, you already know I'm strapped up. As soon as I see them niggas, man, it's on off the muscle, man, you know.
We on.
All the time.
We on the run, G. Uh-huh.
I'm on the phone with you.
I'm waiting on you.
Be careful.
So me and Big Mike end up hitting the blue flame to make this play right quick. I hadn't even gotten the door good, and it felt like everybody in there was staring or looking at me. It's all good, though. Don't nobody want no problems. Shit. Me and my dog will shoot this motherfucker up. But everything was cool. I didn't see anything strange. No strange faces. All these niggas in here know me, but they don't know about all this shit. Everything was just fine until...
Hey, what's up,
nigga?
I'm chilling.
I bumped into Sharky. Sharky was one of Money's shooters. Oh, Eastside in. I knew as soon as I saw him, he was going to be asking me about this shit that went down with Jay. I don't know how I'm going to play this shit, man. Should I know or not know? I'm just going to play it by ear. See what this nigga talking about. I'd kick it with him if everything was straight, so I can't make myself look suspicious. I know he's just trying to read me. Can't let him make me sweat. If I say anything crazy, he going straight back to money.
Yeah, you remember Jay? He was in Los Angeles.
Yeah, yeah, he was in Los Angeles.
I heard him, man. He was slumped in his truck.
That's what I heard.
Well,
man, he was on your side of town, man.
This nigga Ice, a lying motherfucker. I know he know what happened to Jay. Niggas think they so damn slick. Anything shaking on the south and west side, them boys know about it. But it's okay. It pissed me off. Money told us to watch out for this nigga Ice. Now my nigga nephew dead. Oh, it ain't going down like this. Them niggas gotta pay him and that nigga Nate. Yeah, it's time for me to get the fuck on. These niggas really think that goddamn we just killed Jay like that, man. I gotta catch up with money. And I'm talking about straight up, not through no motherfucking niggas. So I can tell them how that shit really went down. I know it looked fucked up. But goddamn, we rolled for them.
And you know we can't take them niggas for granted, you know what I'm saying? Shit, man. Them niggas know, we know about them niggas just like they know about us. They know about us, you know what I'm saying? Everybody just be on their motherfucking P's and Q's, man, till we get to the bottom of this shit. Money know a nigga wouldn't try them like that, man.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck going on with this bullshit.
You know, man, Ice up in here, man.
Hey,
man,
that
nigga just left, man. I'm trying to stop
him. You gone?
Yeah,
I told you to keep him here, man.
I bought bottles. I'm trying to get girls for him. He still just left. I know where he at.
You know where he at?
I know exactly
where
he at. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, man.
I know exactly where he at.
But niggas, you wanna play this shit, let everybody in the street take this shit to whatever, nigga, so be it.
Fuck it.
I gotta go out here to this crib and get Donisha, man, let her know the fuck, man, down. Look, be careful, nigga. I'll call you, nigga.
Alright, bro.
I can't stop looking at this pregnancy test. It's hard to believe I'm about to be a mom.
Motherfucker, this fuck Jay, my nephew, motherfucker. Fuck niggas, kill all you motherfuckers.
Nigga, money used to be like an uncle to me.
Yeah.
Not the motherfucking mother.
What about that pussy ass nigga, man? We got him.
Black shot his motherfucking neck.
Yeah. Don't worry about it, bro. Go straighten him, nigga.
Fuck.
He'll be dead by the moment.
Shot it pregnant, man. Dinesha pregnant, man.
What?
Mill out this motherfucking bullshit.
Man, this shot mama girl. They say when you do wrong, wrong come back to haunt you. I heard somebody say karma or something like that. But this ain't karma. This ice. When I saw my girl goddamn shot up, man, getting in that ambulance, I hit my told them, start killing.
This for dummies, a bitch. All I could think about was how I ruined this innocent young girl's life. Man, seeing her in that hospital bed, it killed me. A hurt I never felt before. I threw away any and everything that reminded me of that day. I ain't never want to see this bullshit ass jogging suit or these bullshit ass shoes again. This is by far the worst day of my life. And I promise you, that money gon' motherfucking pay. And that's on my baby Dinesha. God, please don't take her away from me. I'm begging you. I hit my homeboy Nature and let him know what was going on. I know he ready for whatever. He been wanting to kill money. Well, now, he got his chance to.
Bro, what's up?
What's up, my nigga? You all right?
I'm chilling, man. I'm at the spot.
I'm saying, what's up, though? How's Denisha doing?
She in critical condition.
Man,
damn. No, it was money now, man. We're gonna kill all the motherfuckers.
Okay, cool.
I ain't gonna sleep in goddamn 48 hours.
Okay, well, hit me if you need me, my nigga.
All right, now hit you when we go. Yep.
Sharky.
Yeah, what's up? I'm on the side in front of this nigga shit right now.
Yeah, y'all there? Ice there?
Yeah.
Bruh, go in there and do that motherfucking nigga, man. For real. Everybody in the motherfucking house, man, do it.
Say no more, nigga.
Holler back at me.
Oh, yeah, all right, huh? Wait a minute. Hey, man, this nigga said, let's go, man. We gotta get this nigga, man. Unc said it's a go. Money said, let's kill this motherfucker, man.
Let's do it.
I'm headed down to Biloxi. You know, I'm at the Beau Rivage, man. Bring whoever you want to bring, and let's party for Jay, man.
Young Witch, I'm all the way in. For sure.
Let's party for Jay. One love. Peace.
All right.
Jay, starting, bro. It's for you, baby. Rest in peace.
Hey God, it's me. I know I haven't talked to you in a while. I just want to ask you for your forgiveness of all my sins. I never meant to be a killer, but the devil's always lurking and searching for good young brothers, brothers just like me. God, I want to apologize for the love of money, because after it's all said and done, it ain't worth nothing now. I can't take it with me. God bless Dinesha. Lord, please don't punish her for loving me. I never wanted to be a statistic. When I was little, I always wanted to change the world. But I grew up and let the world change me. God, you know my heart. I never wanted things to end this way. I always wanted to have a family, go to church, and just live. Now my mama got to call Pastor Troy to make funeral arrangements for me. If you can find it in your heart to let a gangster into heaven, I'll be your soldier for life. God bless nature. Cause when my niggas find out, they gon' kill them. We was homeboys. We was homeboys. We was homeboys.
Just because I wasn't raised in a mansion on a hill, and most of my time is spent on a tractor plowing in the field, I'm still a man as a matter of fact, so you know just how I feel. I believe in working from sun up to down. Like any man, I need a good woman to settle down with. Cause country boys need love too. Country boys need love too. Yes, I believe in love. Call me old-fashioned if you want to. Because I take off my hat just as long as I'm in her presence. And until you say I can't sit down, I believe in working from sun up to down. Like any man, I need a good woman to settle down with. 'Cause country